Hey guys, welcome to Fur Tutorials. Guys, today I create logo animation with using Saber plugin. So firstly, I create new composition. And guys, composition name, type main com, and presets, use this one, HDTV, full HD frame, and duration, I take only 10 seconds and press OK. Guys, I go to project, right click, import and import file. Yes, select this logo and import. Drag and drop logo in main comp and pre-composition. So right click, pre-comp and type logo Saber and move all attribute check and press OK. Guys, one more time, pre-composition this logo and this time type only logo and press OK. That's it guys. Guys, double click on this logo, work on logo Saber layer and take auto trace, select this logo, I go to layer and take auto trace. Guys, see, this is my settings and most important part, apply to new layer, uncheck and press OK. That's it. And after that guys, copy this logo, press duplicate, control D. One more time, more and more. Guys, I take duplicate 6 times, 6 layer and select all. And guys, all layer should be on 3D and switch mode, switch and mode. Guys, mode only change only 5 layer, not 6 one. Take screen, yes. And all layer should be on hide. That's it guys, work on 5th layer, guys I select only 5th layer, this one, and I apply Saber layer, Saber plugin, go on effect, video copilot and use Saber, yes, and guys presets, I take energy, this one, yes, and change color, I take orange, like this. And press OK. Guys, I go on custom size core and core type, take layer mask, yes, and end size, take 0. Guys, mask evolution, I go to 1 second and press holding alt key and click on mask evolution and type time star minus 250 and enter. Yes, guys, click on end offset check on 0 frame, end offset take 0 on 1 second frame, and I increase frame like 1.10. Guys, end offset take 100%, yes, and go to 4 second, end offset, create this key, that's it. And I go to 5 second, guys, end offset type like 25, and I go to 6 second, and end offset take 100%, and last one, guys, I go to 7 second, and end offset take 0, that's it, guys, play, yeah, that's really good. Right, so unfold this layer, work on fourth layer, unfold, work on fourth, select this fourth layer and same effect, video copilot and use Saber layer. Guys, presets, this time I take velocity, this one, and change color, guys, same, orange, take like 30 and S take 50, I take light orange and press OK. That's it. Guys, go on customize core, core type, layer mask. Yes. And guys, same. Go on 1 second and mask evolution holding alt key and click. And type time start minus 250 and enter. Yes. Guys, end size take 0. guys, I go to 2.0 frame, 0.2 frame, and offset check. Guys, and offset take 0. I go to 1 second, 1 second, and take 100% and offset. And guys, go on increase 1.10 frames, and offset take 0. Yes. Yeah, great. See guys, this like fire effect. Yes. And lastly guys, change only position. Select this fourth layer and press P for position. Guys, I go to 1 second, and this time take minus like 200 and increase frame like 1.10 and take 0. Yes. Yeah, great. See guys, this is looking really cool, energetic. Yes. And after that guys, select this layer and unfold this fourth layer, select this only effect and copy. I go to edit and copy. Yes. And go to three layer and paste. Guys, go again and paste. Yeah, that's it. Holding U. See guys, right? And only change guys position. Select this keyframe. This is my and offset keyframe. Little bit back. Here. Yes. Right. And only change position also. Select this third layer. This one. And press P. Guys, go to 0.25 second. 0.25. And position check. Guys, position take minus 1500 and enter. Yes. And I go to like 1.10 and position take 0. Yes. Go on back and play. Yes. Right. See guys. Great. Okay, I show you. See guys, this is my logo animation, fire logo animation. Yes. Guys, same. Select this saber layer and select this effect and copy. Go to edit and copy. Go to second layer and paste. Paste. Guys, only change position holding P, and I go to 1 second. And position take 2000, enter and check. Guys, go to 1.10 and position take 0. Yes. Open eye. See guys, this is really cool. Right? And guys, last time, select this first layer. Open, go to edit, video copilot, and use saber layer. Guys, this time type solar wave. Yes, and change color. Guys, color is good. Customize core, take layer, and evolution check, mask evolution, type time. Start minus this time 200 and enter. Guys, size and size take 0, and I go to like 3 second, and offset take like 0 and check. Guys, I go to 4 second, and offset take 100%, actually take and offset like 60, and I go to 5 second, and offset take 0. Yes. Go on back and play. See guys, this is really cool, right? And lastly guys, work on this 6 layer, open, go on 4 seconds and press T for opacity and opacity check, take 0. Guys, I go to 6 seconds and opacity take 100. That's it guys. Go on back and play. Yeah, great. Right guys, this really cool animation. Yes, right. So guys, this my simple small tutorial is finished. If you like my video, please share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.